On Tuesday, Kerala Health Minister K.K. Shailaja received international recognition after Kerala's efficient handling of the pandemic made headlines worldwide. She was among the world leaders invited to speak on the occasion of United Nations Public Service Day. The Health Minister joined a panel of 10 other speakers to address a virtual conference on the occasion.
The very next day of WHO statement of caution on a respiratory virus of pandemic potential, we activated our entire surveillance network.
She also explained that the state government took a four-pronged approach to tackle the crisis at an early stage. The conference looked at the approaches different countries adopted to mitigate the crisis.